Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another gameplay. Now, this time, I'm actually gonna finish the gameplay walkthrough. Now, I didn't finish the Walking Dead one or the GTA one, but this one I'm gonna finish. I'm gonna finish this gameplay. We're gonna see how it goes. But yeah, excuse me. So, let's pick the difficulty. I'm going to put it on amazing, just like how I did on the first game. I didn't record the first game because I didn't have my graphics card then, but I do now. Oh shit, I need to fix the graphics. His hair does not look like that, does it? There's no fucking way. Anyways. So yeah, I want to play this game before the other game comes out. What? I think it comes out like, what, next year or something like that? But we have a lot of time, but I just want to finish these two games first. So let's put it on amazing. Let's see. Oops. It's a little choppy, but I think it should be fine for right now. Oh, the beats. I love this song. I have it on my playlist and shit. Oh shit! Yo, I love the beginning of this. I love it. Alright. This is gonna be a really awesome gameplay.
Gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Oh my god.
The convoy.
Oh, it's starting. Oh! Okay. I'm gonna have to lower down to settings just a little bit. Okay, it's running a bit smoothly. Whoa. Okay, is the controls the same? Okay, hold the shift. Oh, it's all the same.
Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Closing in on you.
Okay.
Be there soon.
It's doing that thing. So.
Let mom know I'll be late.
Before I got my graphics card, none of the graphics, like, none of the textures were loading in.
But,
hopefully that doesn't happen throughout the entire gameplay.
Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how do
do this secret identity thing completely stresses me out.
I just noticed something. Miles falls forward, like backwards. No, not like that, but like the other way. Like that.
Okay, be cool.
What the heck?
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoys? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Okay.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture.
Oh yeah, the graphics
Scorpion.
Aren't loading in.
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no.
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236.
Oh shit.
Motors unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Okay. It's time to fucking fight. It's time to fight!
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Hello.
Fuck, dude. Hell fucking no, bro. Dude, we had to fight Rhino? Dude, I already had enough. Fuck, okay. Control to dodge. Okay, yeah.
You're never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
We lost one.
Okay, he doesn't have any of the gadgets yet.
Just find that question for me.
Okay. Wait, I got shot.
Need to get this under control.
Wait, we're holy shit.
Seriously, you're triple A easy. Hold your career, just wait for it.
The freaking the jokes he makes.
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Holy shit, what the fuck is that? Wait, what was thrown at me? Okay, wait, hold up. The graphics are shit.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Wait, where's he at?
Wow! Just wow!
I got the keys! Let's move!
Oh, shit.
Gotta get out of here! Miles, I'm gonna need
Freaking, this guy is so fast for his size, bro.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey, you need a little help? Hey, whoa. Gotcha. And you're safe. You too! Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
By fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Oh!
Nice! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Oh! I'm not paying attention!
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Bruh.
Right here.
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Oh.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Come here, you big bitch. I'm on your ass.
We gotta bring him down.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Dude, what? Oh, shit.
Pete, are you okay?
Bro. Oh, I have to fight Rhino, dude. I seriously do not want to do that. Graceful landing. Oh, what are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? What's up, bitch?
Good tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you've got, Alexi.
You just fucked up my combo, you bitch. Who else? Hey, get over here.
More guys up top.
Really did. Oh, what? Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. Oh!
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Pete, He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys. They're all over that bridge.
What bridge? What bridge? Holy shit! Spider-Man! Huh? Could have at least caught him.
Pete.
Oh, let's go, big boy. I'll kick your ass.
Wake up, man.
I did it at the other game. I'll do it right now. Wait, how did I...
I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Bruh. All of a sudden he's festive, huh?
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Oh. 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 Dude.
What was that?
Yeah. Okay, wait. Press. Okay, so it's right then left for Venom Punch? So, I just pressed both of them.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Oh, shit!
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Let's go! Knock your ass out. Oh, what then, huh? What then? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dude, what the fuck? No! Use it! Use it! The ah!
In the future, just do the time, man. No more.
Oh, I am so kicking your ass. Let's go. Oh shit!
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Let's go, big boy. Let's go.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
Oh. Oh. Dude, is he done? You finishing?
You alive?
Kinda.
Yeah. And fuck these guys, bro. And fuck him. I don't like him, bro.
Guys? Wow, just... wow.
You blonde hair looking... Look at the guy with the iPad.
Simon Crane, head of
he's trying to record the entire shit.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
I don't like
Thanks.
This guy.
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
I don't like this guy.
Hey.
I don't like
he's
him at
right.
all.
Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Well, part of his armor's been chipped off.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Oh? Oh, Christmas
What's
gift?
This?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, let's do the oath?
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
We're doing the oath, boys.
I promise.
Yeah, we promise.
That's
We're
it.
Promising. Oh, that's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks.
I'm barely just realizing because I'm running OBS.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, because I'm running OBS, most of the graphics are going there instead of to my game. Oh, yeah. Oh, this music? I can hear it. I can hear the music.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid out. Oh! Hold on, let me turn my volume real quick. Oh, okay. Oh, the music keeps playing? That's awesome. Okay, yeah, I already know all this shit. Okay.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. Look there.
The music. I love the music they did for this.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
He's so dramatic, he's like...
What?
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
It's looking okay.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh, dude, I like the pose. Okay, you have unlocked a new suit. Okay, suits can be equipped through the suits menu and the suits page. Let's see, come back here when you have unlocked more suits if you want to switch out your current suit. Okay, cool.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Bruh.
This is only half of the present.
This corny ass.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Ooh, okay.
Welcome to Just the Facts.
Wait,
with
press
me,
T?
Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah James.
Oh, I forgot you can do
what?
That.
Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oh, combat. I wonder if we still get like the what do you call it?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Okay. I hope training? If we get the same gadgets as like in the other
first
game.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
He's just
now,
there chilling.
Personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Shit.
Another key fighter skill, disarming.
I'm here. I dodged. What?
Surprise round. Think fast.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm feeling this. Batter up.
Oh, I missed. Okay, let's fill up the bar. Did Does he have more of these challenges like all around the city or something?
Yeah, Miles, nice. Get him. Let him have it. Bring him. Whoa, sorry.
Wait, was he yelling?
Screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we
literally
can sell.
Oh.
Crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just like so hell.
This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Reboot? What?
How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the very quick training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great game. For example, instead of, hey, update, try, oh, nice map. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing it. Soon you'll be equipping like a pro.
Man, I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, he dead. Hey, 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 go back! What are you doing? What are you doing?
He's airborne! Look out!
Think fast!
You don't stand a chance! Come on!
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Okay.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh, so he did put them all around. Okay. So my biggest problem I had during like the previous game was like not doing the challenges at all. So this time I'm like I 100% them, but I mean like it could have been nice upgrading myself this entire time. All right, so that's over with.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Alright. Roxxon Plaza's, bro. That big ass ugly fucking building, dude. Aw, come on, don't do this to me. Oh, wait, was it just loading? Oh no. Hello, Harlem. Alright.
Hey, friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
What's happening?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Dude, fuck this guy. He looks like that guy from fucking Fight Club.
Of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, We're here for you.
Wait.
What was that?
Wait. What was that? Oh, fuck. I wasn't even paying attention. Hello?
No sign of anybody.
Okay.
Stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Oh, it's over here.
Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with
it? Oh, was I able to dodge that? I'm not even sure.
Man, this night would just not quit.
Oh wait, this is programmable.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Ah! Alright.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Got one!
Alright, we got one. Kinda does. You got fucking weapons and shit. Wait, why is it not? Am I doing it wrong? I'm not even sure how am I doing it again.
We haven't gotten what we came for.
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you trying to shoot that at me? Oh, I don't... What's up, bitch? Oh, that's right. Dude, get up there, man! Hey, guys! Oh, I kind of missed. I wonder if there's like an upgrade where I can like, oh shit! I'm not. I'm fucking up already. What's up, bitch? Can you stop? I'm trying to make some combos out here. And where's that big ass dude? Come here, fucker. Yes, I can. I need to heal.
Oh,
Okay. Oh wait, it's more compact this time. I kind of like how it is now. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, it's the combo bars. Right.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Wait, is it up there? Okay.
They were tracking new form shipments, but why?
Oh, my fingers are numb.
They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipment.
Okay. Just let it load, let it load. Okay. Hey. Can I just grab this backpack thingamajig?
It's too cold to change out here.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay.
Good.
Got the Adidas on, I see. Press F. What is that? Just to look. Okay.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
What does that say? Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high school's. You know what? You. I can't read. Fuck. I can't read. Put it down. Fuck. I can't read. Oh man, that's embarrassing. This. My webcam off a little bit? Oh no. Okay.
Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Okay. What's this?
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
Hmm?
Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
So they're just barely moving in here. Okay.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Hell yeah. Alright, let's see what else. Oh.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Okay. Yeah, let's put it down. Alright. Okay, I believe that was everything here. Alright, let's get out of here now.
This lava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's alright, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Okay.
Hey, Nadja. ¿Ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana?
Okay, yeah, let's clean this up.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Sí, claro.
Honestly, yeah, I think New York Christmases are better than anywhere else, to be honest with you. I guess everybody's just so festive, honestly.
Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, shit. I just wanted some food.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Oh, let's take a look at this.
Ay, esto nunca termina.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
That's what's up. Alright. Oh, the music?
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
El dijo qué? No te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. Heirloom? That wallpaper just screams, abuela. And what's that? Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Prowler? Oh, shit.
Prowler. Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Oh, we can't even, like...
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Let's see. Forward. Press R to go back. Okay, let's actually let's go forward. What is this right here?
I think this was Uncle Aaron's.
Ooh, Uncle Aaron's, eh?
He also never got rid of it.
Let's take it. Yeah, we're not gonna look at through the rest. Oh.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Right. Let's go back. Wait, is he in here? Is homie in here? No, he's probably in the like bathroom or some shit.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach, boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
This guy, don't you know what bleach? Oh my
What's
god.
The pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
What do you mean? Oh, it's a great record.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Wait, where?
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a lap.
Hello.
Finn?
Hey.
Yo!
Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter? Jinx!
Oh.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
So.
Okay, so let's see. How long have I been recording? It's been almost an hour, basically. So right now we're gonna stop here. I've been recording for a whole hour, and I need to get some shit done. I'm tired. Anyways, yeah. So look out for the next episode. I'm definitely gonna keep on playing this. Later, though, when I got time. But anyways, please do like and subscribe. Please do, yeah. All right. Helps me out. Helps the channel out. All right. Let's make this channel grow. And peace.